year.
A suspected bank robber is behind bars tonight. Mobile police say 70-year-old David Corley entered the community bank on Cottage Hill Road armed with a gun and demanded money. Witnesses say after the teller handed over the money, Corley ran out of the bank and took off in a truck. Officers were able to locate the 70-year-old not far from the crime scene on Hillcrest and Girby Road. Corley was taken into custody without any problems.